Judgment Day. It's not the skies that's opening up tonight. It's the ground.